I have this stuck quill stem. I was having a hard time getting it out. I managed to loosen it enough to turn it around and get it over here by the frame. Of course, you could just spin the wheel enough to get it over by the frame, probably. In any case, I'm then taking a clamp and using it braced against the frame, just spinning it a little half turn at a time. And that's raising my quill stem out to get it unstuck, just little by little. So there's a method to try and fix a quill stem that's stuck.